Good morning, student. Welcome to e-learning classes. I am Umashankar Singh, science teacher. Today I teach you electric field and electric potential. In previous classes, explain of electric potential. Now today I explain electric field and electric potential both. So first, you know what is electric field. Field means that point to generate of that region. So a region around a charge, particle or object within which a force would be exerted on other particle or object, that is said to electric field. Means that point taken this point, and that is the generate a region. So that is the electric field, means that charge is generate the region around of each charge particle. So that region is said to electric field. In previous classes, electrostatic force discussed, that is in that case, such types of experiment, rubbing a pen on hair, and that is to a small paper piece on the place of ground or a bench, then that is too near, so that is attract of that this piece of paper, a small piece of paper. So that region means if a place of that place of the small piece of paper, and that place is a comb, and that is the attract of piece of paper. So I say to that comb, yeah, that object, that is the generate a field. That field is said to electric field, that because that is that field generate to, that is through the charge. So charge through the field is generate, that is the say to electric field. And another thing I discuss, the charges, when charges, two types of charges, plus positive charge and negative charge, and in these type of charges say to, that is through the outer direction, that is outer direction. So that is the diverge of charges, and that is the converge of charges, means all charges come inside at a point, and that is the outside the that point of charges. So that is diverge and that is converge. So if two charges Q1 and Q2 taken positive and negative, so make formation of the field, that field say to electric field, that is positive and that is negative charges. So that field through the outside and comes to, that is converge and that is diverge. That types of structure, that is the field of charges, that field C2, that is electric charges. it is denoted by capital E. It is denoted by capital E. It is denoted by capital E, that is electric field. So if another name is electric field intensity or electric field strength, so three names: electric field strength, electric field intensity, and simply say to electric field. It is denoted by E, and E is equal to F by force by charges, and SI unit of this force of unit, that is Newton, and charge of unit Coulomb. So that unit say to SI unit, say to, that is Newton per Coulomb, force exerted per unit charge, that is unit of Newton per Coulomb. In this case, electric field in magnitude and direction both. In electric field, magnitude and direction are both. But that is electric field is, say to magnitude and direction are both. So it is generated by the charges. Next is our topic is electric potential. Electric potential, such potential. So electric potential is a electric potential or electric field potential is the amount of work energy needed to move a unit of electric charge from a specific point is an electric field. In a electric field, if a charge that is the infinity point, that is A charges, Q charges, and this place to this place, A to, that is B point, infinity to, move to A places, that is the charge move from these places to these places, that is unit charge, amount of work, such work doing that charge comes from this point to this point, so some work are happen, so that is W. W is work done, some work done is at infinity point to come to A point. So electric field, say to the amount of work energy needed to move a unit of electric charge. So that is a unit charge is moved from that point, say to B point, to A point. So some work done is done, that is W. So that charge is Q. So that is say to potential, electric potential difference. It is denoted by V, that is how such work done, W, move from B to A, infinity to A point, that is the work is W. So W by how many charges, that is Q. So potential difference V is equal to W by Q, and some places here two dash types of, that is positive and that is negative. So that is current flow I, that is the circuit taken bulb, and this types of cell is passing through, that is positive and negative. So that is the work from this point, that is W. So how many work is flow, that is the charge carried, that is the V is equal to W by Q. So potential difference W by the work done by charges, and its unit is volt. W by Q, V SI unit is that is the electric potential difference. Today topic is end. Okay.